Okay, well, this is going to be a long drive. Okay, we are going from Kansas City to Fort Stockton, Texas. It's a long, long drive. Can I get out of this gate, or do I have to go around? I'm probably going to have to go around. Driving a day cab too, so. Not like I can sleep in here, I'd have to take that corner quite sharp enough. Or, I mean, not quite wide enough. I took it too sharp, that's what. Just getting dark. Starting the drive. Thank you. long drive, so I should be able to sleep and have time. At least it'll be starting to get light eventually. I can just move my eyes. I don't have to move my whole head just to look to the side, because when I look my head in this game, for some reason I go drifting in the direction that I am looking. Thank you. employer covered it. Which way do I have to go? This way. moved up here. It was 2008. And then I was probably 6 months in. I hurt my back really bad on the job, so I was on disability. And then once I got, it took 6 months to get back into shape. And when I got released to go back to work, I got laid off because the economy dropped out. So my whole department, we went from having six guys down to having one guy. Because we were running like, I don't remember how many, it was 6 to 8 jobs or something like that at one time. Between like six of us, seven of us. And then when the economy dropped out, they were running one job a month. So they went down to one guy. And I was the newest guy, so obviously I was definitely laid off. Which that year and a half being laid off was probably my favorite time of my life. Because my back was healed back up again. I still have back problems now, and so backaches and stuff like that, but I was healthy enough. I didn't have to look for a job because I was laid off and expecting being called back at some point, so I didn't have to look for a job, but I still was making unemployment, which wasn't as much as what disability. Disability was like 3/4 of what I make normally. At that time, I was in so much pain, I couldn't enjoy making money and not have to work for it. Which I worked for it because I worked hard to try to get back into shape. And then, after the economy broke out, I went a year and a half where I didn't have to look, and that was the best. That's when I got all my snowmobiles. I worked on those, got those running. Good snow years those years. So I snowmobiled a lot. It was up to like 12 snowmobiles, 12 skidoos. I had one Arctic Cat, but I'm not an Arctic Cat fan, so I sold that one after I got it somewhat running. I'm a skidoo guy, big time. Yellow and black. Bubble nose, yellow and black skidoos. I would like a newer sled so I have something more dependable for going on trail rides and stuff. Just as long as you bring your tools and your toe strap and kind-hearted people, you'll be okay. And I always have I don't go down on a trail ride like that. I always have my please let me make it all the way home prayer before I head out. It's like I went into a McDonald's. I told him, I said, well, I'm deathly allergic to onion. And it's life or death if I cannot have any onion anywhere near my food. I talked to the manager and he was like, oh, I'll go overlook, I'll watch them closely as they make it. And I got out to my car, I opened up the package, and there was a chunk of onion right in the middle of my burger. I walked back in, said I want my money back, slept it on the table. Said, this is the last time I'm coming in here. driving out this direction, getting less and less all the time. The closer I get to home, I'm gonna wanna drive Wisconsin to Minnesota, up into the UP maybe, stuff like that. That'll be my stomping ground in the game. It'd be kinda cool once they have, like, from Wisconsin, I'll drive like to California from Wisconsin or something, you know, like long hauls, and then back to Wisconsin. Thank you. That was slamming on brakes. Short message. Let's see, current job. Remaining time. Okay, let's see. Expected Friday. It's Thursday. Three more hours. Next rest stop is 3 more hours away. How many miles am I from the job? Doesn't say. My guy is tired though. I got 3 more hours till I need to sleep, but it doesn't say how much time I have left on the job till I get to the location. Let's see, diesel is 90 gallons. Okay, look at that. Yeah, I don't know. Well, it's only 3 o'clock. I don't know if I should sleep. I wish it would let you, like, sleep for an hour or something like that. But it's only 3 o'clock. I don't want to waste daylight. This and a Mack truck. I don't like either one. they're in the right lane when they should be in the left lane when you got merging traffic. beautiful snow coming down outside. Wait a minute. Didn't I just sleep? Oh, it's 4 in the morning now. It was 4 in the afternoon. so much. Kind of lost focus for a second there, almost missed my turn. Hopefully that'll get us over. Yes, 6 and 7, 2. Nice. Which will get us, should get us 2 unlock points. Now we can get up to 2,500. The top one. Deliver anything over 2,500. Sweet. Okay, we're at $78,000 now. I could do it. I just have to take out a smaller loan. Okay, let's go take a look. Let's let's see, truck dealerships, Kenworth. Let's see what I'm gonna need. Base price for the lowest end truck. See, I like this truck. That's kind of neat looking too. Anniversary edition. Oh, I can't even buy any of those because I'm not high enough level yet. So I'd have to buy this one. How do we get to it? So, I can't even buy any of those yet. So, let's see. So it would be this one. Side. See, that will get us to where we can do heavier cargo. Quite a jump. Kind of unique looking. Greenish color? Never really done a green color car truck. Do I like the green? I always do either red or black. It's kind of different. And we won't really do anything else. Can I save this? So I can go shoot, I might have to go get the loan first. Cause I need 139,000. Let's get the $100,000 loan. Now we can go to the truck. Oh, let's see, used trucks. Can we customize the used trucks? No, I'm just gonna go to the dealership. Shoot, I gotta go through all that again. Change the color. Wait, what happened to the multicolor? Ah, it's this one. No wonder. That's kind of a cool. Okay, thank you for buying your first truck with us. See, I can sit pretty much straight and see out the rearview mirror. Episode, we will be driving our own truck for jobs. Awesome. Well, thank you so much for watching the episode. I really appreciate it. Let me know in the comments if you enjoyed it. Thank you for being a supporter of the channel, Chris and Heather. I appreciate it very much. Hope you enjoy this. Talk to you later.